Now 7:20 p.m. Nice park.
Santi Park. My one of my cousin's name is Santi Park. Hey, no, no, no. After you get back here.
Thank you.
Yeah, in this machine. Okay. This piece is... Whoa. Gosh. There's another food down there. Quite the normal thing. This place is a bit empty. This is for Yayoi. It's not in the Google Maps. So the one that I ordered is fish fried buta, that means it's a pork cutlet miso sauce, 240, it's roughly about 33 ringgit. They also have katsu. That's the menu. The food has arrived. Miso soup, egg. Don't know what this is. A salad, and that's the miso sauce with the pork cutlet. Turn this around. Salty in a nice way. Try to some of the salad. Hopefully it's a QP mayonnaise. Smells like it, I think. Crunchy. This is Japanese way of cutting the cabbage into very fine strips. this is. This is a strange thing. Almost like Korean kimchi, or not. Smell cabbage. Oh, spicy. Something like kimchi. Smells like kimchi. Nice. And this is the main course, fried chocolate butter. And hopefully it's crunchy still. Spring onions on top. Let's try this. Itadakimasu. Oh, it was very hot. Huh? Ah, how's it? I'm not that particular with this. It's not that crunchy, but slightly crunchy. So onions on the side. I think the Japanese way of eating this egg is to put the egg into the rice. Normally it's a raw egg, but make do with whatever you have. Hopefully it's still runny. This is kind of cool compared to the rice, which is warm. I'm sharing the meal with the fly. I wish the egg was a bit warmer. This one is okay. Sweet in my liking. Of course, it's a bit too sweet for me. Too bad you don't have any chili. Rice is pulled.
Yeah, it's a little bit.
Something with a runny nose. I do love the kimchi and the soup. place does not have napkins. Eh?
Thank you. finish the food already. It's okay only. Sinus like that.
Yes,
sinus. Then 3 nights here, not a single peep of street food. Everything also more.
You can go eat yourself,
I don't know how to.
That caused your sinus.
I already now having sinus.
I've got
No.
Hello.
interesting. Toilet is just mediocre cleanliness. He's calling public.
Catch it early.
because of the room is cold. One of the restaurants that seems very local. When I pass it by, I feel very disappointed. So for the past 3 nights, most of the restaurants we've eaten at is in the mall, the food court. Idea.
Yeah.
Kung Ho? What else? Bullshit about it.
Kung Ho is his idea.
Really? Yeah. Gabe. Is it your idea to give money to the fella?
What?
Is it your idea to give money to the beggar? You want to give?
Yeah.
What about me? You don't give me money? 200 baht. The thing 26 ringgit for 1 hour.
That one. Okay, both of us wash our legs at the same time. So we can go massage first. Okay. Which is one that the first one? Which is the one that the first one?
No place for us.
Oh, okay. How much? How much is it? Sound about me. Thank you very much. How was the feeling? Huh? The other place?
The one?
Yeah.
The day, yeah.
Good or not? for my hand cancer.
What?
I had to go to the toilet. Bye. Stomach's a bit upset as well. I want them to massage the shit out of my anus. Last night I already walked. What time is it? 9:15. A bit too cold, 16 degrees Celsius, that's why I've got a sniffles. I'm time massage for too many people. Just don't like it when there are too many people. Same as in the mall. The mall has too many. The what? Platinum Mall. Too many people are uncomfortable. Oh, this room is too cold. Bit of sniffles, not comfortable. Oh, drink some beer. Last night in Thailand, drink beer, sleep. My back really hurts, my lower back. It's not that it hurts all the time, it's just in certain positions, there will be a sharp pain. Sucks.